This is Shaka. He's an 8.5-month-old Labradoodle, and he just did the 3-week board and train with Joey, and he did a fabulous job, and she did a fabulous job. We originally scheduled this because he liked to run off our property, and he wasn't listening very well, and we wanted to train him, plus to be a service dog eventually, so we had to start with the basic training, and she did a great job. He comes now with every time. He is very good at off-leash walking, and he also is very good at place. And she made it very simple for us because I get confused with all the commands and it's hard to remember, and she taught us very well also. So it should be very easy for us, I hope. And Chuck is very happy.